data were collected and analyzed. So the results of our study indicated that most of the respondents that we have are female students, which age between 18 to 20 years old, who are enrolled in the Bachelor of Science in Hospitality Management program. So the most significant factor considered by respondents in choosing to pursue hospitality and tourism program was ease of consumption. Furthermore, there is a significant relationship between the demographic profile of the respondents, such as age and program, and the factors influencing their decision to pursue hospitality and tourism program.